Sorry, but I just wanted to say that I may not know as much as some of the other communication experts out there, but I feel that women undermine their credibility time and time again by using minimizing language. Don't you think? Women undermine their credibility time and time again by using minimizing language.